We have a service this afternoon to do, but I had to be in this one. This has become a good, a really close friend and brother. How many of you have had a friend and a brother?
Amen.
Or a friend and a sister? Hallelujah. The Bible says a brother is born for adversity. Hallelujah. That means that when the time gets tough, that's when you know who your real brothers are. Amen?
Amen.
Hallelujah. Friends become scarce. Hallelujah. But a true friend, born for adversity. Hallelujah. I want to share before we have to leave, this is a little hymn the Lord gave me a few weeks ago, speaking on a song, and I'll just share a little bit of it because I feel it's a message, Pastor, as well, that's appropriate for you for what this hour is. And when the Lord spoke this about to me, it's just a hymn, and I like jazz and a lot of other stuff, but I like hymns. And he was talking about Isaiah. If you had your Bible, you could read Isaiah chapter 6, verse 8. And you can read Isaiah 6, 1 through 8. And you see that the Lord is speaking to Isaiah, and he has a vision of God himself. He said, I saw the Lord high and lifted up. Now, I studied further and I found out in the rabbinical history that I'd always heard Isaiah was sawed in half, and I studied it further and I knew the Lord was speaking to me about Isaiah. And that's when I got deeper into the story, but I'm not going to go into all that now, but I will say that if you read that chapter, Isaiah 6, you see that Isaiah was asked by God directly, seeing a vision of God high and lifted up on his throne. He is asked by God directly, whom shall I send and who will go for us? Israel was not an easy place to preach the word. They weren't giving you a lot of amens at the time if you were a prophet. And he had to make a decision. Would he go? The Lord didn't command him to just go. He asked. He said, whom shall I send? And who will go for us? A very interesting phrase, because it's talking about God being one and yet being a Trinity, but we won't get into that. But think about that when he says, whom shall I send and who will go for us? So I just sing a little bit of it. Hallelujah. And I realized that it cost Isaiah his life. But when he heard that call, he said, Lord, send me. Send me. I'll go. And it cost him his life. Oh, hallelujah. But you know, he passed from death to life. So we never die in Christ. Amen. So even those that have given their lives have only given it for eternal life. Can you say amen?
Amen.
So I'll just give a little bit of this. Whom shall I send? Who will go for us? Harvest is plentiful, but laborers are few. So Lord, send me. Lord, send me. Here am I. For us, multitudes, just multitudes, in the valley to decide. Lord, send me. He answered the call. Lord, send me. Here am I, oh God, Amen. Hallelujah. Thanks for answering the call, my brother. Hallelujah.